All right. Lol. Look at the Jayce. Should I pass on something like that? Come on, give me multiple Jaces. On the prowl. Multiple Jaces. Noxus will rise. Yes, Kaisa is available. Filmowała tam kiedy? Nagram offline dzisiaj. The hell? All pairs, man. What's up with Jayce? Is he OP? Titanic Hydra is not hotfixed. It deals 6% of damage instead of 3. And that's just plain retarded. So, yeah. Well, I guess we'll be winning fights. We'll see if we'll be getting Jayces or a bow. If we can get a bow for Titan Hydra, we can think about doing it. If not, then we're just gonna scram our idea and just do something else. We'll see. Spoko, Chris. A właśnie, ty dostajesz Subika. Masz. Dzięki za zakup koszuleczki. Ej, witam.
Witam serdecznie, Chris. Dziękuję ci bardzo za zakup koszulki. Jakbyś chciał się przedstawić, to byłoby super, bo mamy taką tradycję, że za każdym razem ktoś nowy kupuje albo dostaje Subika, byłoby miło coś o nim usłyszeć.
No, this guy really has a Titanic Hydra. He's gonna be going for that shit, man. 100%. could go for... No, I don't want to go for Gangplank. Makes no sense. Let's see. Tak, grałem przez tydzień na PB, więc wiem, co robić mniej więcej z itemami. Guess we're gonna sell Mordekaiser because we need 10 gold. Two bows and another Jayce. Bow taken. Bow taken. Okay. Can go for magic resist if you would like to. Never mind. Gonna take an AP road and we'll see how it goes. Czy znasz Lola coś daje w TFT? Nie bardzo. We don't have Hydra to abuse that shit. So right now we're actually losing gold because of that. I'm not sure if we shouldn't sell this and get to 20 gold, you know? I'm really not sure about it. This guy has Hydra too, what the fuck? A lot of damage, my friend. Oh, that's from Feast Gloves. Never mind. I'm stupid. Never mind, never mind. That was from Thieves Gloves. Never mind. Warwick. What is OP actually? Right now, Titanic Hydra because it's broken. It should be 3% instead of 6. Oh my god, 0.036 attack speed, man. Holy shit. Myślę, że łuk. Łuk i rękawice są najważniejsze z pierwszej karuzeli. Not good. Shit. But we really need different items. We need bows. That's the issue. That is the issue, man. Rageblade Ash, bro. I'm not certain if I even want to do anything here. No one is doing the Jayces. Deathblade is not needed. Hexic Gunblade is like whatever. Ionic Spark is definitely not needed. Not needed. Najgorszy itemek? No, repeating crossbow jest tragiczny. Nie opłaca się tego w ogóle używać. Brr, 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 brr. Really horrible items, man. They don't fit at all. We need to get the bow. If we can get the bow, then it's okay. Let's see. Not a single fucking bow. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Not a single fucking bow. And I was on purpose taking damage to be first on Carousel. Yeah, Hydra is incorrectly patched. Fuck my life, man. Oh, this looks like an 8 place game in this case. I have no eye. That's a death blade. Holy shit, my friends. Nie, muzyka z LoL'a leci. LoL, we actually won that. Insane. I'm missing from SoundCloud, my friend. Dude, please, can I get bows? We only need bows. If we can get bows, we're good. Yeah, rolling good pissed. That's true. One more Jayce to actually get it to level 3 because we have Nico's help. Magic resist on Jayce. Good job. Got crushed. Fuck my life. Mittens, sorcerer, Deathblade, Hextech Gunblade, Infinity Edge, Jeweled Gauntlet, Demon, alright. Six out of seven, it's three wilds. Good job, my friends. Got the dragon. HP. We shouldn't lose those games. I feel like at least. Yeah, we need AP Rod. We need AP Rod. If we can get an AP Rod, We're Gucci. A Jayce. Not a single AP rod. I guess we can just take Force of Nature. Dragon is more, has more potential for us, Pantheon, you know? I feel like at least. Because we can't lose Wild, right? Yeah, we can't lose Wild. Fuck. Yeah, I mean, you're right. I should have taken the cartus to put it right now. I wasn't certain. Fuck. My mistake. How many people are playing Hextech? That's a big question. Hello, Turbolodge. Fuck you with Hydra. Lul. Aurelion 6.6k damage with two ults. Seems pretty good, not gonna lie. Prezes XD z Twitch Prime'em.
Dziękuję ci prezesie za Twitch Prime'a. Hello my friend, welcome to the family. This is your first time here, so I'm asking you for a short introduction. If you'd like to say something about yourself, it would be fantastic. Jakbyś się przedstawił, to byłoby super. Dziękuję ci bardzo za pierwszy bilet miesięczny.
Not a shogun. The fuck? Oh, that's better. Is it? No, shogun is better. Could go for Vi or Hextech. Fuck, yes, Hextech, right? Shit.
Not forget it.
it's gonna spread a little bit. So we don't get hextech on multiple creatures. This is the best hextech target. This way he doesn't get glacialed, because this and this will get glacialed. Come on. I mean, you can't really change much here. There's Veigar too. Okay, let's buy Veigar. What the fuck? Are you seeing what I'm seeing? He just died, but holy shit. That volley bear, bro. Where is he? Here it is. Deathblade and what? The fuck was that? I was dealing so much damage, man. Noise. Noise. Oh, come on. Then same it, I guess. That's a lot of ice. We could put on them. I don't know. There's still like one item from Dragon, but I guess this is okay. So this way. Where's that volley bear? Did he lose? No, I was this guy, right? We should be good here. Oh, we got disconnected. Oh. The absolute nuts will be from the dragon. We'll get, what's his name? Mittens. The spatula gloves item for Yordle. So we get 3 Yordles. I wonder if you win or lose. We won. Okay. Ludens. Yeah, that's garbage. That's garbage, unfortunately. I guess we can put it on Nar so he transforms fast and that's it. Like, it doesn't matter. The damage from it, it doesn't matter at all. I mean, Vi is decent too because she has hard CC as well. So this might actually be useful. Now it's important for Hextech. And this guy can be taken by Blitzcrank. So this is quite okay. Noise. 5.5k, 5.4k, 2.4k. What the hell is going on, bro? Lul this song. Should we even level up? I don't feel like it, man. It's just like, we could just add a yodel and that's it. Maybe Pantheon. Very close to Golden Blitzcrank. Six, six, six numbers of the number of the beast, man. Holy crap. That's my dragon. My dragon. That bronze Warwick was, by the way, great here. He died, okay. Oh. LOL. I guess now we level up. We did so much damage this round. What the fuck? Hey, what? I mean, I guess she deals 800 through every single creature, you know? So that's actually a lot. You know? That was actually a lot. Just one item. Look at Vi, look at Vi. Okay, never mind. Don't look at Vi. Yeah, it's collateral damage. Combined items. Ionic Spark. I mean, there's a Frozen Heart, man. That's a little bit better than anything else. Holy shit, what? Why are you leaving Frozen Heart to me? Are you crazy? Are you nuts? Did no one see this? Like, that's game winning. Against ninjas and against brawlers, that's like game winning, bro. Let's go for Vi. You're not getting ready for Twitch Rivals in Apex? I mean, I play in two Twitch Rivals and more important for me is TFT, man. The third Yordle might be coming, man. Look at... No! Leave my way. Whoa! The damage, bro. What the fuck? Dude, everyone has a carry here. Blah. Look at this. Look at the damage. 5.6, 4.4, and 3.6. Torch rivals for... For TFTs on Saturday. Ninju. Luden V, but Luden doesn't deal damage here. Luden just deals 400 damage. It's about her ult. The Luden doesn't really change anything. Look at the damage again. Bum. Dude. Vi free sorcerers is insane. The fuck?